Yeah. Village. Resident Evil Village. Looks like the breaker box elevator, but it's Loctite. Of course, we can't go anywhere. What does it say? January 5th, today was my first day of school. I've always wanted to go. I'm gonna give Chris a big hug next time I see him. There were so many kids my age, it was like I walked into a TV show or something. I was so scared when I had to introduce myself to the class, but I was still super duper excited to be there. I'm going to make so many friends. I'm going to try and talk to them tomorrow. January 8th, I tried to be brave and talk to some other kids, but no one wants to talk to me. Schoolwork's super easy. It's all stuff I learned with mommy, but I guess I shouldn't answer all the teacher's questions. The boy behind me said something really mean. My hands go achy with a white sweat when I panic. It was really bad today. February 10th, today the teacher yelled at me for always carrying my hanky. Says I'm not a baby anymore. The boys at school keep saying I'm icky, but I take a bath every night, always wear clean clothes, and bring a fresh hanky every day. It's because of the stupid white sweat. Whenever it starts coming out of my hands, I wipe it off right away. Sometimes it won't wipe off, but I just hold my hanky really tight. Chris even told teacher it can't get anyone sick, but it didn't change anything. April 4th, someone finally talked to me. Lucy from my class said she always wanted to be friends. Gonna have lunch together tomorrow. I can't believe it. I'm so happy with Lucy's friend Catherine being my friend too.
Passes.
Isn't that an excerpt from me? It's probably something I wrote down when I was little. This looks like a PT, the way this hallway looks.
Why is there a picture of me?
It's a pretty good picture of me, actually. Crystal's right here. There's no way to get it. Oh. Chris. She my best friend, yo, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. Hell is in there? Something good's been stitched up, looks like there's something inside. Mr. Monkey has a tummy ache, he might give you the crystal if you help him. What the fuck? Running water? How weird. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I'm guessing we can't go out these double doors. Okay, we can. Never mind. The fuck was that? What the hell was that? Jimmy's room. I like how the door's red. Okay, so the lights just changed. Who drew this? She's so huge. What the fuck am I even looking at? All these weird ass drawings. Oh my god! These drawings, why are they so like crazy? Scissors. The stuff locker, the picture on the bookshelf, the desk covered in stuff. Goodness. Interesting. O2. Is there any other clue? That's only four numbers. Has to be something else I miss. Welcome, viewer. What the shit am I supposed to... Robin, Kevin? Yeah, I told you that. Yeah, and I started a new one. Oh. I've been paying fucking attention, like, maybe. Okay. So I'm a little lost here. I see the four numbers, like the 02, but I don't see any other numbers, unless I'm just blind. So what's the other two numbers? I'm so lost. I don't get it. All the other doors are locked. Doesn't lead anywhere. I don't have the keys for that. So what the fuck? Has to be something I just didn't see because I don't understand. There's something that's not adding up about this. There's no way those could be the only four numbers. Where are the other two? And what order are they supposed to be in?
There's no hit or anything.
Tried looking in that same room where the two numbers were, see where the other ones were, but I literally couldn't see anything. This is open. There's no numbers on it. Standing. What I'm supposed to be seeing here. I have to unlock that have to unlock that that cabinet or closet, because there's nowhere else to go right now. Lock from the other side. Nothing on the pictures other than grotesque imagery, but like no numbers or anything. What the fuck? Nothing in front of it, to the side. This is O2. Oh, there's no other numbers. So how the hell am I supposed to solve this? I honestly don't get it. What time is later? Seven. 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 There has to be like. There's a desk covered in stuff, but it's like, I don't see any numbers. There's no action to pick anything up. It is 66. What was the order? The stuff locker, picture on the bookshelf. So it's 02 44 66. Is that Somebody broke glass. I heard that. Oh my god. Wonderful. Arms coming from the ceiling. That looks great. Looks fantastic. Ugh. Disgusting. You better be on that fucking table still. There he is. Just making sure I didn't see anything. Alright, got him open. Excuse me. Oh.
You know how to play with dolls, don't you?
Again? Now.
What is this? Want to get the campfire started? Can't find all kinds of places. Wait. I bet you can find all kinds of places to play with this doll and her friends. Lucy. Something else goes there. Great. Extended to this hallway now.
Really went all out.
This weird ass imagery. What the fuck is going on in this place? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. No one wants to be your friend, what a loser. Left book. Kevin. Kevin? He cut out for a second. Yeah, that was actually pretty fucking creepy. Can't even see what that one says. Did I just put her there? No fucking clue. see. Catherine. Need to clean that gross mold off of her. Let's see. And the one I picked up, the second one, was that Catherine? Yeah. So I guess this one first.
Play with dolls?
So Lucy. And then Catherine.
Yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
Jimmy's locker room key. Okay. Oh, why is Jimmy's room a dark ass fucking underground corridor? I don't like this. What the fuck is that? Oh. Okay, so we have to go down the well. The boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. He doesn't see ya. You're not looking at me, boy. The boy's a liar. He said I'm good at it. What did I show it up? Yeah, copyright. Audio jungle. Why does that thing keep following me around? I know it wasn't there. It was not there before. There's something out of Jimmy's room, but it didn't really specify a name. So, this is Lucy. Well, now that I think about it, I probably have to go back to this room here. Doesn't matter who's who. Oh fuck. Black haired doll. And I have to take them all with me. I wanna see you bust now. Pick it up. Slow that shit down. Speed it up. That did scare me a little bit, but not like yelping, but that did scare me a little bit to see her disappear there. I won't lie. I have to put them in a certain order. Must be. So we got the Lucy one there. This is from Jimmy's room. Oh, that, I think that's my shadow. I thought she was moving. I was like, hold up now. Maybe it's this way. I like how she just stands in there with me. Maybe I have them backwards. Maybe she's supposed to be here. Yeah, because now she's holding something. And he's supposed to be here. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Seriously. Fuck you.
Now what? Jesus. I'd rather not pick it up, but pick up the phone. Yeah. I mean, it is Tom Brady. I mean, even in a video game, you see, he's still number one, Kevin. Kevin. You really think the refs are going to allow that to happen? It's game over if they catch you. Who catches me? What the fuck are they talking about? Don't look away. Oh. Excuse me. This. Oh! Oh, Kevin, I don't like this. Kevin, I don't like... Oh! Kevin, you need to be watching this. This is very unsettling. how fast she's moving, bro. My goodness. Jesus. Oh. I see you. Oh my God, she's fast. Jesus Christ. Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Jesus Christ! Oh my God! How did she get around me that fast? My goodness. How did she even get me? It doesn't count if I walk around her. That doesn't count. My goodness, I don't even know how she caught me the first time. I literally turned the corner and somehow she was right behind me. I don't know how. I don't know how she did it. Oh, I fucking see you. I fucking see you. Oh, I see what she did. Oh, you're not slick. I see what you fucking did. She went around. Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh my God. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh my God. This is getting bad, man. Jesus. This is so bad. Oh my God. I haven't screamed like this in a while. I don't like her. I don't fucking like her. Oh my God. What the fuck? It's just like she's so fast. It's like you take your eyes off of her for a second and you're done. You're just done. I forgot. It has to be that one. Jesus Christ. Kevin, man, I'm shitting myself. This is so bad. I don't like her, man. I don't like her. Oh my God, bro. Look at her. Am I safe for now? Oh, I think she's trying to get in.
Really?
Mom, you cannot do that. Mom, you cannot do that.
Jesus Christ.
Look at her. You see her?
Oh, wait.
This thing. Look what it does. Look what it does. I'll walk around it, right? Notice how this thing follows me. Look how fast she follows me. And then she'll stop. And if I turn around and start walking, she'll... No, it's... Oh my God. Ah! It's too late. There's two of them. Kevin, there's two of them. Yeah, my mom came in and scared me. She was like, I can't believe what I'm hearing. I was like, you can't sneak up on me like that. I thought you were real. Jesus, man. Jesus. Wait, how did she grab me? How did she grab me? I walked by her the same way I did before. What in the world? Kevin, language.
Jesus Christ!
Whoa, you cannot walk that fast. You need to calm down. Jesus. Oh, there's another one. What the fuck? Why are there so many of you? There's three of you. Keeping my eye on you, biddies. Oh my goodness. There's nowhere for me to go. How the fuck? How was I supposed to get out? They literally trapped me. There was nowhere to go. There was literally nowhere to go. How was I supposed to leave?
Jesus Christ!
Another what? I'm just trying to make sure you didn't say what I thought you said. Do it. What? Let's do it. Let's do it. Why is there so many of you bastards? Jesus Christ. I see the other one. I see you. Fucking. Stop. My fucking God. I was looking at you guys the whole time. You guys can't do it. You guys can't get me this way. Yep. We're out. We're outie. We're fucking outie. Jesus Christ, that was scary. I did not like that. My God. the fuck out of here. Oh, it's not working.
Why are you doing this?
Welcome, viewer.
Do you know where it is?
I've got some friends just for you.
I mean friends.
And maybe I'll tell.
What's she going on about? Oh no.
What's going on here?
What the fuck? I'm tiny. Oh no, Kevin, I don't like dolls. Play hide and seek. Can you make it all the way here without getting caught? Oh, not this shit again. Getting caught by who? Jesus Christ. Why are there so many of them? Well, Kevin, I don't think it's necessarily because, you know, the O-line, I think maybe the other team's just better. Just like J.J. Watt said, maybe we're just better.
Can't let them see.
Jesus Christ. Which way is she going? Which way is she going?
Should keep heading this way?
My God. My God. Jesus fucking Christ, what the hell is this, man? What is this, bro? Where are they going? Okay, she's going that way. Okay, she's... Fuck. Fuck. I got caught. I guess I'm only good for two hits. After that, I guess I'd die.
Honestly, Kevin, no. Kevin, did I ever tell you about a funny story of when I bought a Plan B once? Yeah, I went to buy one, and the guy there at the register, he made a joke. He was like, he's like, sure you don't want to buy more? I mean, you never know. Like, oh. I was like, I mean, and then he was like, oh, I'm just messing with you. I don't think I know what to say to that. Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Supposed to climb? Looks like, just a little confused that. Because I see that up there, but then where do we climb to? Good question. There's nothing in here. So how the hell do we get up there? I really don't understand. The fuck? Oh shit. How the hell do we? So how the hell did we get up there? Oh. I'm fucking blind. Welcome, viewer. I'm fucking blind. Oh, I can only do it while standing, that's why. Kevin, like the next time you do that sound, like, yeah. See us in the club looking at you real nice.
Something I can do.
There.
Goodness, man. This is crazy. I never thought this DLC would take this type of turn. It's too bad. Your receivers want to restructure their contract, so there may be some of them not coming back. There you go.
Just have to get past them.
Whoa, Kevin. Whoa. It's kind of rude, Kevin. But I think you could have been a more graceful as a champ and not talk so much smack. Scared me with the laughter a little bit, not gonna lie to you. I'll go on the next. After this one. The door moving.
You know what happens to little girls.
My goodness.
Get punished.
Jesus Christ.
No way.
Please don't look under here. She's walking back. That's not good. cricket.
She's gonna see me. Fuck. Fuck. Yes. Oh, I thought they were gonna put me further back, honestly. Oh! Woo! Take that robot! Meat to meat! Meat to meat! Meat to meat! Who made that song? They really did. One out of four are mad. Make a run for it. Make a run for it. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run. Break. Where the fuck was I supposed to go? Where the hell are you supposed to? What's that? I don't think that works on them. Jesus. My God. Fuck. I have to do this part over. You know what happens to little girls if you play nice, don't you? You know what happens to little Kevins that don't play nice, don't you?
No way.
They get punished. What the fuck is a sprig for? Oh, Kevin, I'm not ready to hear that sound yet. Even get past her.
Okay, so circle is how they do it. I forgot I didn't put it on, that's why. I was low on mutacyte powers. That's why it didn't happen. Fuck. God damn it. I'm dead. Oh, good. Somehow not. I thought two stabs was, getting caught twice was it. Somehow not. Why are you here? The Lakers need a center. A boy's a liar. A boy's a liar. It hates to see ya. You're not looking at me, boy. The boy's a... Oh. I got caught. That's it. Yep, I'm dead. The boy's a liar. Yeah, shit. That fucking song. I don't know why it's such a bop. Don't like sneaky shit that you do. Open a door. Thomas. I can make it. Oh. Creepy, you guys are creepy.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What a fun Afraid of what you might turn him into.
These are so mean, they're Rose. Run, Rose, run! No, that's not gonna keep her out. We're too small to keep her away.
I gotta get out of here.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Escape the dolls, Jesus. That would have been death right there. Serious? Come on. Finally found you, let's go.
can't take much more of this. Why are you talking about my dad? I never even met him.
Honestly, in my opinion, I think Sean O'Malley could take all of them.
I don't know the first thing about him. Wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me.
Well, yeah, that's right. She never really got to talk to her dad.
Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. They've taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, and my story every night. Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
Thing you should see. Who the fuck are we now? Is this our old house? Oh, my hands look weird. You're safe here?
It feels familiar.
This has to be the house from the beginning of the village.
I've been here before.
It is the house.
Some kind of party?
What is it? Don't forget to look upstairs.
Take a look.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
What's that voice?
Oh, Ethan. Ethan's voice.
Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
Take your time and look around.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
It's like Gerber. They call it hop.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
My knowledge, Ethan didn't play any of those. Any instruments?
Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Aww. Do decorate the living room, done. Get wine, put in the living room. Yep. Rose other present and study hidden. No, you sound normal, Thomas.
Always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
Yes, our music box.
This is my bedroom?
If it looks that way. Cribbo.
She's already growing out of these onesies.
My onesies. First.
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Now my Cribbo.
She's growing so fast. getting bigger every day.
His crib is so little.
February 2nd is Rose's half birthday, half a year in the blink of an eye. I wanted to capture this moment. These feelings are real something special and may have gotten a bit sappy, though. I'd feel embarrassed if anyone stumbled across it, so safe in the sideboard for now. The key is behind my favorite photo.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
It say?
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried. And tell you that everything's gonna be all right.
That sucks.
You,
welcome, viewer.
Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
Oh no, not this bitch.
Have the purifying crystal? Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone. Why are you doing this? No one loves you. When you're dead, no one will care! Enough games.
Oh, shit.
You'll drown. I came first.
Oh.
First? What? Does she only want you? What are you talking about?
Fuck. What was I supposed to do? Oh, is that supposed to happen? Jesus Christ. What was I supposed to do?
Now you'll drown.
Let go of me!
Seriously, what is your problem? Just so greedy.
Jesus. My goodness.
So many friends that it's never enough! Where is he?
Leaving? Get out of here. Let go of me, you freak! Thank you, Michael. You saved me. Careful. We're not safe yet. Evelyn's causing this.
That little girl?
Yep, Evelyn's from RE7. Of course, Rose wouldn't know anything about her. So we can't get out. Use your powers on her. I can help when she's weak. Fight Evelyn. Another flask. This is getting insane. Panic, you got this. Jesus.
You will never.
Uh-oh.
Never.
Fuck.
I am such a good girl.
Jesus. I can't.
If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect! This is stupid! I was special!
Watch your step. One more ought to do it. Fuck. Is this the one? Did we get her? This is insane. Now what? Of course he did, because it's Ethan.
That voice. That dad's voice. Is Michael my dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
For sure is.
Because of him.
For sure is.
I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.
All right. So I'm gonna save here. And then we'll probably finish up in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. I screamed like a baby the whole time of playing this, especially early on in the stream. And I'm sure you guys had a lot of fun hearing that. Anyways, I'll see you guys around. Peace.